Hi, today from Monte Carlo, Monaco. I will introduce to you today Peter Beck, one of the whiz kids of business. He is the entrepreneur of the year in New Zealand. So to say, the best entrepreneur right now in New Zealand. He is an ingenious guy who wants to disrupt the space industry and take on with Elon Musk. What he does is he provides affordable rocket to bring your devices, your payload to space. And what his company is able to do is to launch every 72 hours. This is just extraordinary. This disrupts the space industry absolutely. And his company is the first private company in Southern Hemisphere which brought a rocket into space, and the only private company in the world who actually owns a launching facility. So there is a lot you will hear about Peter in the future. So please meet with me today, Peter Beck, the future giant of space industry. Hi guys from Monaco, from the World Entrepreneur of the Year event. This is Peter Beck from Rocket Lab, New Zealand. He is one of the crazy rocket scientists who takes on with Elon. Peter, tell me, what in your company, how your company is better than the one of Elon?
I wouldn't say our company is better than Elon's. What Elon's doing is truly incredible. But we're just doing something a little bit different. So it happens to be all the space.
Right, so what do you do?
So we're about commercializing space, about making space truly accessible for everyone. So our whole point is very, very high frequency, which makes space truly accessible.
What about reusable rockets?
Yeah, I mean, for a large launch vehicle, that makes good sense. For our small launch vehicles, it costs more in diesel to go and pick the rocket up than just build a new one.
I understand. To have an understanding, how much are these small satellites, like 10 centimeters, like 1 liter in volume? How much does it cost right now to get them into space, into the orbit?
So at least $60,000. And you can have your own satellite.
Okay, so it's not a big money anymore.
No, it's not.
What about the perspective in 10 years? How do you think will become?
Well, I mean, I think we'll experience the cost reductions as we experience in any kind of commercial activity. So, hopefully the magnitude in a number of years will be where we want to see.
Okay. You have become the best entrepreneur in New Zealand. You are officially the best entrepreneur in New Zealand right now, and you're running for the World Entrepreneur of the Year, and I think you have great chances to achieve that. Tell me, what are the best lessons you have learned in your business career that you would like? Because, my audience are young entrepreneurs around the world, ambitious entrepreneurs. What have you learned and you would like to tell them?
Well, I think the most important thing is just never give up. And we have a lot of people that will tell you that what they're trying to achieve is impossible. But it's how you navigate the barriers rather than stop at them.
Okay, and the last question. What was the best advice you have gotten in your life that helped you in your career?
Yeah, that's a question. That's the second time my question's been asked me in the last day, and it's really hard to point at one single thing. One single great piece of advice. I think the best piece of advice that I could offer is just do it. Don't mess around. Just actually do it.
Okay. Thanks so much, Peter.
Pleasure meeting you.
So if you liked it and you would like to hear more about the most successful entrepreneurs in the world, subscribe here, and here you will find one of my best videos. And here you can get the updates to my book project. That's it. Thank you, and see you from Monte Carlo, Monaco.